defects don't survive a year after diagnosis. Lotus valve, not invasive.
Minimizes the aortic leakage, need a balloon inflation, or rather placement of the heart. So less stress on the body, less blood loss.
Well, you're obviously up to speed.
I've been dying to get in on this ever since you started testing.
Outstanding. Results of phase two have been amazing. Phase three should be a hoot.
And you can retract and reshape before you deploy.
Exactly. That's the best thing about it. You have total control of the entire procedure. It's incredibly flexible if you get it right the first time. But I imagine you will.
Wait.
I wonder if you might like to try your hand place in the mouth.
Oh my god, yes. Nobody's tried it yet?
No, not yet.
What is that? This is a beautiful machine.
It is sad. It's like a carnival ride with all the lights turned off, just sitting there going to waste. It would be so fun.
And it costs a lot of money just to be pretty.
Why would God present us with this gorgeous thing? We should put it right in front of us and then want us not to use it.
I don't think God was involved. The board paid for it, so. And we definitely want to get used.
Okay. On you two page me, right?
No, I didn't think so.
You went to the ER, then ortho, then back to the ER, and then you went to the cafeteria.
Cafeteria? What a tour.
Oh my god. All right, well, that was fun, but I have actual stuff to do.
Dan, I got a great idea for the next one.
No cure for non-resectable late-stage gallbladder cancer. Chemo may give you more time, but it has not been shown to provide a cure. Sorry.
Ms. Gursky? You realize what are you doing here?
Mr. Arnold said you were in the hospital.
Dr. Gray, these are some of my students who are supposed to be at their after-school study session now with their substitute. What are you doing?
Mr. Arnold sucks, Lucas.
We don't say sucks.
Sorry, he's just a jerk.
He sends like 5 people a day to the principal's office.
And we never get free time, even after we finish our homework.
That smells really bad.
You're coming back soon, right?
Of course. Don't worry. I'll be good as new really soon. Is that right, Dr. Gray?
Yes. Yes, that's right.
The good news is her vitals have been stable, but her injuries are extensive. We'll be operating for 7 more hours.
Wait, what does that mean, extensive?
It's hard to say. Susie suffered damage to parts of her brain that control speech, motor functions, paralyzed. But my little girl is paralyzed. No, I mean, paralysis is a possibility, but we can't tell what kind of deficit she'll have until she wakes.
How high are the things you expected? How bad?
There might not be any.
Which one is it? Are there or are
at this time, it's too bad.
You said she might not be able to speak.
We don't know.
What the hell do you know?
I know this must be scary.
Damn right, because you don't know anything. Don't talk to me till you know what's going on.
I was always the girl with psoriasis. People don't stare anymore.
I never joined in. That wasn't fair to any of us.
I was covered. I tried lots of things over the years.
But I didn't give up.
I kept on fighting.
I found something that worked.
That still works.
Now, see me. See me.
I found fear skin that lasts.
See, Cosyntex can make a difference for you. Cosyntex is proven to help people with moderate to severe plaque psoriasis find clear skin that can last. But don't use if you're allergic to Cosyntex. Before starting Cosyntex, you should be checked for tuberculosis, increased risk of infections, and lowered ability to fight them may occur. Tell your doctor if you have an infection or symptoms, or if you've received a vaccine or plan to. If you have inflammatory bowel disease, tell your doctor if symptoms develop or worsen. Serious or